Thousands gathered in front of the Greek parliament on July 9th to resist a new law to curb public demonstrations. The protesters from the Communist Party of Greece, KKE, and trade unions were heavily repressed by riot police using tear gas and flash grenades. But braving the crackdown, thousands continued to march the Syntagma Square in Athens, denouncing the repression and the law. Similar rallies took place in other cities, including Thessaloniki. The law, introduced by the right-wing New Democracy government on June 29th, will place severe restrictions on demonstrations and control protests in public places. It was passed by Parliament on July 9th with the backing of 187 MPs from the New Democracy, Kinal, and the far-right Greek Solution Party, 101 opposition MPs, including those of the KKE, voted against it. The law stipulates that organizers of protests and demonstrations have to promptly notify the police or port authorities about any planned gatherings. It permits the authorities to impose restrictions on the use of roads and spaces for demonstrations. The law even enables authorities to ban demonstrations under several conditions and penalize the organizers. The law also mandates the appointment of a rally organizer who will liaise with the police and imposes restrictions on a demonstration if the number of participants is low. It also holds organizers legally responsible for any harm or damage caused by protesters. Similar protests were held by the Communist Party of Greece, KKE, across the country on July 2nd as well. In an earlier statement, the KKE Central Committee said that the law is yet another link in the chain of measures to intensify state terrorism, authoritarianism, and repression. The party said these steps were promoted by all previous governments, but have increased under the current regime. The party said that radicalism and opposition to the dictatorship of capital are wittingly equated with existing forms of violence. The KKE has received international solidarity from progressive unions and fraternal movements, including the World Federation of Trade Unions, USB Italia, Center of Indian Trade Unions, PEO Cyprus, Sloga Serbia, CTB Brazil, CTP Congo, and others. Avanza ya banderas de unidad y tú.